What's good, guys? I actually found this deal on Marketplace for a film. I found some V6 Accord coupes for $300 down in New York. Not playing. It's down a little deep for where I'm from. But let's go get those wheels. Oh, and I don't think I ever showed this on the channel, but shout out my guy Nathan type shit. I mean, we gotta go get that steel, actually. I'm gonna cut that part out. I kinda hate this street. Get me into the YouTube. So I actually didn't end up recording the part where we put on the wheels or at Jay's house, but I think I got a single clip of the wheels being on. You guys are about to see what wheels are on the V in like about a few seconds.
I'm out of town, I do not know when I be back. Blowing up my phone, I know your baby.
But it's the next day right now. So I'm about to go to Nate's crib right now. We're gonna chill, you know. Same duo as always, Nate and Kilo. We're probably just gonna chill, hit the wash. You can't even see me right now, but stars are busting as always. And I got these Junction Produce pillows. I think that's how you say it, Junction Produce. They're VIP pillows, so I have the seat belts and I have the pillows too. Like, I'm about to really show my interior like that. It's just not where I want it to be, but I'm hoping in the future to get custom seats. I would like you guys help in the comments. I don't know whether I should do like black diamonds. Like, I'll probably put a picture like right here type shit, but I don't know if you guys can hear me over my car, the hell cord. But estoy llegando por Nate in like a minute or so. I'll probably cut this out.
And anyway, we're pulling up to Nate's. I'm about to see. Oh, hello, okay, bro.
What's good?
All right, so in today's vid, we got the yo, do you have a name for your car? And we got the anyways, guys, we got Nate's car here out of the cover. I don't know if I gotta show you. Damn, my fault. But I don't know if I showed you this before, but this is what Nate's car looks like.
I'm wishing on a star.
Front end is extremely tough.
To follow where you are.
We got clear headlights, fog lights.
I'm wishing on a dream.
Nigga Nate loves blue. Hey, what's up with that, bro?
To follow what it means.
And then we got the mirrors.
DJ Clue.
Oh, I forgot. I had the 421s from the last vid. Yep.
Tight,
You know, my car be smoking hookah and shit.
Yo, I don't know if I have that picture anymore.
Of my, oh, yeah, when we took it.
Bro, this car has a lot of trunk space. Yo, I see what you're talking about. That's extremely, like, valid. Anyways, this is an in-depth look at the banner stack from last video. But, bro also has... Wait, who did these?
What's his name? I don't know his
We have an unknown artist doing pillars.
Yo,
they feel soft.
He's not unknown. Like, bro, he has
a Lexus. The bag Lexus. I'm going to just... Yeah.
Yo, let's see. Hold on.
Let's see. Moment of truth if the car turns on. Okay. Okay. It's so quiet. I think his daily's louder than this. And what's going on here? But yeah, guys. Here you have it. Yo, bro. Inspection. You need it. Buddy,
the cops don't know. Like, you have your inspection?
I do, actually. Oh. Nah, actually, don't. Hold on.
Yo, three guys with no inspection. That's crazy.
Hey, yo. Yo, my camera's not doing the thing. Look at that.
It's leak.
It has
a leak.
Oh, we got
typical Dominican.
Typical Dominicans. We got Mr. Kilo pulling up. Here we got Kilo, Team Kilo Music.
Yo, this is the new owner of the Accord. He gave me the $5 for the biggie bag, but he didn't give me the other.
Brandon got a high five in the hand.
Wait, what?
We're not gonna say it right now.
That's gonna be a funny edit. So, Kilo, what we got going on today?
Bro, they turn off by themselves. Nah, bro, we gotta go to the car wash, and I wanna get the car outside.
We're gonna have to make sure to get that in the video. Oh, and these are the wheels, guys. I didn't on record putting them on. Car looks a little rough right now. And we're gonna need smaller tires, cause yeah. Car actually looks nice for once.
I
don't think it was almost an hour.
So we're gonna go to Family Dollar first, right? Get some wheel cleaner. Then we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do from there.
Family
so
Dollar.
Let's go.
Here we got Nate and Kilo. Yeah. We got Nate and Kilo here. Unnecessary noise. Compressors are loud as ¿Qué eso? ¿Qué carajo es eso? Hey, yo. Anyways, chat, we're out here in your local Big Lots. Wait, we're going to Big Lots or Family Dollar?
$50.
All right. Anyways, we got the line up here. I see.
You dropped the
Accord payment.
Oh my god, the Accord payment, bro.
Anyways, we're up here in Family Dollar. Anyways, we're out here in Family Dollar. Hey, yo! Gente que no se da un copental shake. Ay, mi madre. I'm about to put you guys on. This on your wheels is crazy.
Nah, you
could
have a whole pack,
man.
How much is that? $6?
Hey, yeah.
That's not bad.
I need some tires, so I'm not gonna lie. We came out the store to get spawn cam. Spawn camping, bro. I'm jacking it.
This is not even good.
I mean, guys, we came back to an unaccompanied visitor.
All right, so update, guys. We did not get spawn camped. cop stayed there. Gracias. So we're on our way to the wash right now. If you're about to see, if you're around this area, you're gonna know which wash we're at. Unfortunately, the wash that, I wouldn't say the popular wash, I'd say like a wash that everyone would go to, is currently closed, which is low key. Oh, I hope they open again. Hafeners, if you're hearing this, please open your Salem wash. Please. Please. But we're mobbing in traffic right now. Wish we were in Florida with good streets, but these streets are terrible. Like, ass cheek, butt.
Keep it shit on myself cause I'm bad at listening. Post my cup, probably bad for business. I be thinking everything, nigga say cap. Rookie asshole selling out for an app. Getting how a mess, say you really miss act. Nigga wanna play and they made a stat. City too crazy, fake it for rap.
Anyways, chat, we just spawned in at the car wash.
The GTA, man, you go to the side?
I'm gonna put the sound effects.
Yeah, we
respawned. Nigga respawned at the wash.
It's about us right now, bro. Where are you going?
Longest wash, bro. We got 3 cars and 1 wash. Nate is about to get a free wash, apparently.
Apparently.
Anyways, chat, today's gonna be a good day. I know my camera's shaking right now for a fact, but we got Lakiloski. No name. Y después, we got la gorda, la negrita, que se yo. But I'm about to watch this. I'm gonna put a time lapse on this.
Yo, chat, so it's Nate here. We're spraying the wheels down of the Accord. You already know.
Shut up!
You already know?
Yeah. Hey, yo. Alright, put that shit back. And this watch is low-key goated, but it's just mad expensive. Shit's $325 and it's screaming like crazy.
Such a good Samaritan.
Waka 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 waka. Alright, Gilo, what are your thoughts on aliens?
Bro, no bullshit, bro. You see that video of the alien? Yo, show this, bro. My nigga, don't drive if you don't got no insurance, bro.
Hey, yo!
I got hit by a nigga on New Year's Eve. This nigga didn't have no insurance, bro. And not gonna lie, Gordo, niggas been there, you know that.
Yeah.
The situation, niggas fucked up.
Yeah.
But like, I give the nigga the benefit of the doubt. I'm like, I bet, you pay me. Bro.
He ghosted you?
Yeah, bro, this nigga don't fucking. Yo, if you watch it, bro, you're a bitch ass nigga. Even though some old ass nigga.
Yo.
Bro, the nigga's not responsible, bro. I'm sick.
Mind you, this is a freshly painted car. I mean, it's better to see in light at night, but it's still freshly painted, you feel me? And in today's video, we're gonna get a video of some clips of Kilo sonando.
Nah, yo,
cause
Nate, you
should have
recorded that day, bro.
What Paho y'all hit? Bro, there'd be some streets that'd be so butt, bro. Yo, I wanna copy this.
Where was it that we were
on
Amazon?
On Amazon? Anyways, guys.
Oh, yeah, I got
those. I'm gonna put you guys on to some future plans for this car. So, I want to replace these headlights for the touring style headlights. If you guys know anyone who wants these or wants to trade for touring headlights, let me know. And hopefully, we'll find some wheels with some good fitment that I like. I still don't know what I want yet. I'm not gonna show that. but here we have La Negrita outside. God damn! Anyways, guys, we got Jello here. Car aired out. Not even aired out. That wasn't even sped up, guys. Bro's car just threw itself on the floor. We got Jello here, bro. Que lo que? You're gonna be on the channel, Brody, today. We got Kilo's automobile. Kilo's setting my music right now. Can't really show too much. Oh, bro. Como si que static is dead? Broma de YouTube. nah, bro. What is bro saying? Nah, I'm not jacking it, bro. Yo, but this shit is tough, bro. We got a little walk around on bro's car. You had front 10 before, right?
Yeah, nigga, but I got stopped like 3 times.
So nah, that's not it, bro. Nah, but the clears on this car always go tough, bro. Yo, bro, be honest, bro. Your sidesteps, how do you jack up your car when you were static?
Nah, yeah.
I didn't do it from the side, nigga. I had to do it from the back.
Bro, I swear to God, bro, at work, bro, I be hating niggas. Hating people with sidesteps. But this is, if I'm mistaken, this is the 2012 side skirts or not?
Yeah.
Wow. Look how hard. All our cars are in winter mode right now. Nate's cars ain't got out. Good luck at the end of the YouTube. So guys, unfortunately my phone did die while I was recording the ending. That was more to the ending, but we went to a car meet later on, so I'm gonna just put this right there. So enjoy these few seconds, but this is the last of the video, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you like. Goldo out. Hello, que mi gente de YouTube. En el día de hoy vamos a estar yendo por un car meet at a random Clem's. We're gonna see the turnout for this car meet. Hopefully it's a calm meet, not fuck like stock ass cars, but we'll see. And I'm gonna see you guys there. Anyways, guys, we just got to the meet. Stacks, what's going on here, buddy? We got Angel, Dustin came out his car. We got Fredo. Yo, my camera's low key, but it's on the number. And we got Booty! Oh shit, I haven't seen this in person.
Make sure you get my car here.
And we got the Inspire Accord here.
Rap is fun. Gang, tell them the story.
Huh? How do you drive? Put it in first gear.
Yo, bro.
Don't worry about that.
Angel, what?
What's wrong with my Dylan Steelies?
I like them.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
It's fender lip on this shit.
Jesus 15. Christ, that is insane.
Oh. Look at how close the fucking sun is.
Oh. Hello, good, bro.
Yeah, I'm out of this.
Oh,
how flat is? Yo, you're up.